are producing practically all kinds of board from liner, VLC, also FBB. That's why the design of the line is very specific and unique because it needs to fit to all three different kinds of boards. That was also a driver for the decision that we decided to install also the prototype technology, curtain sizer, because only this technology we found out that is capable to fulfill all these wide requirements for all the products.
This investment in MM Količevo is basically the starting point of a new era. It's very important for the mill. It unifies mainly three targets. The first target was to have state-of-the-art product quality. The second target was to improve our sustainability. And last but not least, third point is to be ready to increase capacity.
Curtain sizer offer you much higher or much wider area in the consistency. We can run from 8 to practically over 30% of consistency of starch. The linear load is because of the hard rolls not limited, and this is contributing to very wide window of operation. This machine is also unique and the first such of type without any contact application. So with the curtain, you just apply amount of the starch that you need on the board surface and not anymore. Curtain sizer is also capable to run with not only starch, but also pigmentation and also with a coating color. So we have practically in one device, all three technologies which we can use. The startup was very good, so without any issues, and we get the quality which was produced before, immediately after the startup. The OptiSizer Curtain is a special technology which we find out after now half a year of testing that was the right decision for our product portfolio because different type of board requires different requirements in linear load, in amount, in consistency and so on.